And now, the WWE Slam of the Week, presented by 5-Hour Energy. Hours and hours of energy.
Security, come here, right now. This man right here is illegally in this country.
And here comes the world champion.
Here we go, but that was a power walk right there, dog. And the fight just broke out.
Oh, and now Rodriguez.
Sheamus is all about business, man. That's what he's doing right now with this kid, Del Rio.
And look at Del Rio just being assaulted by Sheamus.
Oh, look at this wreck.
And again, the numbers game catching up to Sheamus. He's going to go a little too far here. He's assaulting Sheamus to the hood of the car. This is a different Alberto Del Rio than we've seen in the past.
Oh, this is a guy right here trying to repeat destiny.
Yes, Pedro. It's too good to get more service.
From Dublin, Ireland, weighing 267 pounds, he is the world heavyweight champion, Sheamus!
Well, I can tell you one thing, affecting his mood, he looks to be in a foul mood.
And here's his opponent tonight, Jack Swagger, who has been on a rough patch as of late. Really needs a victory here tonight, but a win over the world champion would get him right back in good graces here on Monday Night Raw. Question again, Jerry, is, how can Sheamus be 100% here tonight? He suffered head contusions and lacerations. He was unable to compete in the Battle Royal later on SmackDown this past week because of the assault by Alberto Del Rio.
You're right. First of all, I hate when you call me Jerry. We're not friends on a first-name basis. Second of all, you're right about Sheamus. He's got to be hurting after what Alberto Rio did to him.
It's Alberto Del Rio, actually, but nonetheless, here's Sheamus, the world champion. The strength of Sheamus
will
face Del Rio for the title Sunday. Money in the Bank, and there's white noise. As you see, the number one trend in the world right now on Twitter is hashtag Raw.
This match may be over early.
Sheamus looks so focused heading into the matchup versus Del Rio Sunday in Phoenix.
I can tell you right now, Alberto Del Rio certainly didn't do Jack Swagger any favors.
Thanks for coming, Swagger. Bro kick by Sheamus.
That is it.
Big victory for Sheamus as he rolls toward Money in the Bank. Didn't show any ill effects from the attack. Hey, Del Rio.
No kidding.
Congratulations, Sheamus. But remember, Jack Swagger is not Alberto Del Rio. No one is. Last week on SmackDown, I did to you what no one has done before. Leave you like a dying perro. And this Sunday, I'm gonna do what no one has been able to do. I'm gonna take the World Heavyweight Championship.
Well, short, sweet, and to the point for the number one contender for the world title.
Right.
That was a direct message to Mr. Del Rio. As Del Rio drove away, Sheamus delivered the exclamation point. You think Sheamus is ready for his matchup versus Del Rio for the world title on Sunday?
Now watch one more time as Alberto Del Rio was driving away. Check out Sheamus' reaction to what Alberto Del Rio said. A huge broken. Del Rio better keep that car handy Sunday. He may need it to drive himself to the hospital after the match with Sheamus.
Great point. Sheamus is rolling toward Money in the Bank.